What's up, everybody? This is Ram Shack. So today we're doing an AI fail series. I don't know what part we're on. It's been a long time, but this is actually a race where instead of using the Bugatti, I used the Murcielago I just won last week, or won, I bought last week. So thank you all for watching. Be sure to like, subscribe, comment, and share. I'm up to 1,000 subs. If you're new to the channel, what I do is when I'm saving up money to get new cars in this game, I pick a fast car, drive out in front, and then turn around, break down to zero, and turn around on the straightaway, and then hit people. And just see what happens with the AI. A lot of races are not as good, so I save the best ones and put them on my channel. So that's what this is. And then if the car is fast, I also use it in the max speed test, which is what this week was, or this last week with this car I did. So yeah, this is good. Be sure to enjoy. Sorry, I'm tired, so this is why it's all over the place. Enjoy. Peace.